Welcome, my brothers and my sisters. My name is Nick Newey, and this is, Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. Now, oh man. Suppose, because I kind of want to save the exciting levels for last, but both this, and this are all very exciting levels. So, I don't know. Yeah, we'll play the Dutchman's Secret. I don't care. Actually, you know what? We need to make our custom character, don't we? So welcome, my brothers and my sisters. My name is Nick Newey, and this is Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. Now, on the previous episodes, we had to buy two characters in order to finish Isla de Muertos. And we were very close to being able to buy Studs times 2. I think it's like 600,000 or something. But guess what? Little Mr. Derek over here cost $500,000! Now I'm mad. I didn't even need to buy Derek. Now, I know what you're saying, but Nick, Davy Jones was the one who cost $500,000, and you needed him. No, Derek over here was, because I'm mad at Derek, and therefore Derek gets the blame on all of my problems. So, now let's make a custom character who is in fact not Derek. So, I suppose since we're in the Baldi's Basics theme, we can make the principal. So let me look up Baldi's Basics principal. Oh, and shout out to Pack Attack 04082 for the previous episode. So, Baldi Basic principal. Okay. So, he's like very basic, surprisingly. Does he have brown hair or black hair? He has brown hair, so yeah, that will work. Hang on, no, that will work. Doesn't really have a mustache. He has like a very iconic face that I don't think I'm gonna be able to replicate. Oh, hang on, I think, yeah, it's because he had barnacles. Okay, let's get rid of those barnacles. Maybe we'll be able to make something more iconic now. Maybe I could just give him that face, just a stern face. And then I need to give him, like, a black outfit. I feel like I'm making one of the actual in-game characters, but that's besides the point. Okay, so now he needs jeans. Now he needs just, like, straight-up jeans. Okay, why does that look perfect? Oh, never mind. Why does that look perfect? Why does that look perfect? Hang on. Why does that look perfect? Maybe it's... Okay. I could try maybe making his skin tone a little bit deeper. Nah, that's good. Okay, so what kind of weapon would the principal have? Let's give him a fixie thing. Let's give him a fixie thing. Because I don't necessarily want to give everyone swords, but swords are just the most useful one. So yeah, this will be... keep forgetting that the joystick is absolute crab when it comes to this. So we're going to name him... Principal. There we go. There we are. Oh, these are throwing batons. Oh, actually, that's cool. He does just look like a stylish Will Turner. But other than that, it's just... It's very much look like the principal. It does very much look like the principal, I feel like. Half of our characters are going to be Baldi's Basic. I just realized. Half of our characters are going to be Baldi's Basic. Because I think I need to make the bully as well. I don't think I can make Sock Puppet or Wrench or First Prize or any of those characters. They added like a Cloud character as well, didn't they? Who I suppose appeared a little bit in the campfire update, but now they just put him in like the actual game. So that's interesting. So, oh, that's not a level. Okay. This is a level. So we're gonna free play, and we're gonna play as not play. Oh, he's custom G. Okay, that's gonna be odd to remember. I probably should have picked the, I don't know what I'm saying half the time. I like these little puppet shows that they do at the beginning, where it's just somebody screaming at Jack and running across the whatever ship it was. Do 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 do. Ow! I hurt my face real bad. Ow! I hurt my poor little face. My face is so poor. And bad. My face is so poor and so bad. Ow, my face, I hurt it real bad. Ow, my face is hurt really bad. That my face is hurt real badly. He's so very super bad. So badly is my face hurt bad. My bad face is super hurt. And so super hurt. So badly. I hope you enjoyed that. This is going to be on the mixtape. This is going to be on the album coming out. Okay. Okay. So I think all the compass items in this segment were like once you had to get in story mode anyway, so we just won't worry about it too much. Okay. And then like this clam I'm pretty sure was another compass item. Okay. Oh, hang on. Lantern. Now this is gonna look interesting. Hi! It's me! You! From the future! I've come to take back what's rightfully mine, so being rightfully yours as well, but I'm from the future, so I want it more. Okay. So, Blackbeard, can you please cooperate? Blackbeard, if you could get up there and stay up there and never fall ever again, I would love you for a very long time and never hate you, except we both know that's a lie. Get off the rope, get the stud of the purple kind. I like studs, and purple studs are especially what I want. I want the purple stud really bad. Thank you for getting Ing that. That's something I wanted a lot. So thank you for that stud. Thanks. Okay. So we need a compass. Oh, is it that thing? It's literally this thing. Yeah, it's just that thing. Can I get in this room? Hang on, can I get in these rooms? No, I suppose not. Okay. Okay, so let's just double check the compass. Yeah, okay. And one more. Oh, actually, I know what I needed to do, but I didn't do it. Actually, you know what? Principle up here. No being suspended in a giant wooden box in the halls. No throwing batons in the halls. No leaving blue studs in the halls. No being disassembled in the halls. When will you learn? Alright. So I think all we need is, like, lanterns. Oh, there is a character that just comes pre-equipped with lanterns. So I wonder if we will need him at some point. There's a lantern in this level, I know there is. But it might be worth finding the character who, like, has a lantern pre-equipped. So, you know, maybe between now and the next episode, I can buy it. I think this is a Jack Compass item. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Derek. It brought in Derek. Oh, why would it ever bring in Derek? Everybody hates Derek. Okay. So, all the, we need to get through this. Come on. Davy Jones, stop. Stop. Nobody likes that. Nobody likes you, Davy Jones. They all prefer Hadrass. That crab guy from the second film. Okay. So, if we had super strength, we can get down here. But I'm not switching from principle. I'm not switching from principle. I did that with playtime, I'm not doing that with principle. Okay. So now, we got a fish! That is a very awkward way of holding a fish. I hope you realize that, Jack. Okay. So, first of all, I suppose we can head into the Blackbeard door. Oh, this isn't a door. Okay, that isn't a door. It's just like a tiki thing, I suppose. Okay. So. Oh, wow. How does one. Okay. That's interesting. I hate it, but it's interesting. Oh, I see what we need to do. I see. So this guy needs to switch to Davy Jones and then get through the wall. And then he needs to go over here and activate the thing. Oh. I think. And then you need a sword. And then there. There we are. It's funny how all the characters have the same jump sound effect. That is hilarious, I feel like. Okay. Oh, okay, it's probably a compass item. That's why it's being so predictably. Never mind. It's this. Okay, but then where's the mini kit? Where's the mini kit that's supposedly right here? Is it another incredibly obvious thing I'm missing? I think it's another incredibly obvious thing I'm missing. I think I need to get like a torch or a lantern from somewhere, and then things will be smooth for me. Actually, there is something to build right here. What is this thing that to build? Oh, it's a thing that to build. Okay, it's a thing that to build. Oh, it's giant snail. It's giant snail. It's in fact giant snail. Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Giant Snail. Oh, I can ride giant snail. No riding giant snails in the halls. No wearing weird headdress things in the halls. Okay. And then there's the barrel, which I think we need to get in story mode. So, let's grab the lantern. Oh yeah, we need to get studs as well. That is another good idea. Getting studs is another top priority, I suppose. I wonder if there's another secret area down here that's like super secret. It's like the secret area in the first one, I feel like it was a super secret area. I could have gotten it the first time, I'm pretty sure. Because I don't even think I needed to buy Davy Jones. I think I could have just like grabbed the coin as a super strength character and it would have worked. But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. It's kind of a good thing we bought Davy Jones anyway. Even if we didn't need him. I just feel like he's a cool character, you know? He's just a real swish guy. Davy Jones. Davy Jones is such a nice person. Oh, Davy Jones is just so misunderstood. He's just such a nice person. Okay, the misunderstood thing, maybe, but, Oh, but he is such a nice guy, isn't he, Davy Jones? Boop. Can I boop that guy? And I boop. I don't know why, but I just love that for some reason. I don't even know what it means, but and I oop. But I just love it for some reason. It's just, yeah, this is another compass. Wait, I found a 7 out of 8 compass items? Hang on. There isn't even one in this room. There isn't even 7. Oh, okay, it was in the next room. Okay. It could be in the final area, okay. But I might as well get studs too, because, you know, we need studs. We need studs, don't we? We need studs. This is a short level, isn't it? It's a short level, but there's a lot of studs in it, so, you know. Okay. Oh, it's already fully, cranked. Alright. Okay. No locking the principal in prison in the halls. When will you learn? Now, I think this is just the area from earlier, so maybe you could just like get some of the minikits you missed when you come back here. But other than that, this is pretty much the same area. Yay, tree pirate! So I'm thankful for that. I think there is a way out of here, so it's not like bad if we come in here too early. I know there's a secret area in here somewhere. Somewhere there's a secret area in these here parts. I think I see it, actually. I think I see what we're supposed to do. So, let's get out Davy Jones. Oh, Mr. Davy Jones. Oh, such an interesting antagonist there. Such a fun little antagonist. Davy Jones is such a funny guy. David, like I said, Davy Jones is so nice. I don't know why everyone's trying to kill him. He just seems like such a nice guy. Alright. Okay, so do I just throw a baton at it? No keeping me from my minikits in the halls. Could you imagine if the principal just threw axes at you in the game? Could you imagine? Could you imagine? That would just be... Oh, that would be horrid. That would be horrid. What? Oh, hello. Hello, secrets. Hello, secrets. My name is Nick. Hang on. Before we do that, let's look for a couple items. Okay. Oh, yeah, they're both in... Oh. Oh, yeah, the key is a compass item, isn't it? So I suppose in order to show you where everything is, I need to finish the level properly. What even is this? It's like somebody's spine or some biz. I don't understand. I don't even understand. So, okay. So, needs high jump. Tall jump. Tall jump. Okay, there's one more minikit. There's only one more in the level. And I can almost guarantee it's in this room. Wherever. I have a mild idea on what to do, but I don't know if it will work whatsoever. Okay. So, Principal needs to get down here. He just looks like Will Turner wearing jeans, doesn't he? Principal, he just looks like... Okay. So I think what it wants me to do is it wants me to turn the things in such a way that something happens. Something special happens. Maybe I turn it enough. Special will happen. Oh. Oh, okay. I think it's like a deal where it has to be symmetrical or something. Maybe. I don't know. But I think that is possible to crawl across, so... Oh, that was dangerous. Oh! No hitting the wrong keys in the halls. No hitting the wrong keys in the halls. No killing the principal in the halls. No stabbing people with pencils in the halls. That's some good jumping skills, Steve. Oh, I'm sorry. I tried to do good. I tried. You cannot say I didn't try. You can't say I did not try. Are you Siri? Are you Siri? Davey, stop fighting them for 2 seconds. You're gonna hit the wrong key. This is not at all what I want. This is pain, and I hate it much. Okay. Okay. And then the final compass item is the key that you get from David Jones. So... just winning the level gets you a compass item. Oh, is this the Flying Dutchman? Oh, wow. I think that's the Flying Dutchman. could not be, but, you know, it looks like it. And already, it looks like we're climbing our way back up to getting, the, Studs Times 2 or whatever it is. Alright, well, thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.